Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's your coach, Trev Bucherri here. Hope you're having a great day today. Just finished up the workout. My wife, Laura, is cranking her workout right now. And I want to talk to you about doing what you want to do. Because there's always enough time to do what we want to do. It's just a matter of how we're controlling, how we're allocating our time. I hear people several times per week saying, I wish I could do this. I just don't have enough time. You know, but the fact is that they're spending their time doing something, right? So when we break down our day, it's gonna take actually work to be able to fit in things that we wanna do, because if we don't manage our time is gonna be managed for us. So it's literally a matter of writing out your entire day, what's supposed to happen today, all right? And then say, during those free time spots where we're, after we get done hanging out with our family or whenever we have free time, let's just say, or hey, the kids went to bed. You know, for a lot of us, it's just that. You know, the kids go to bed, call it 8 o'clock, 8:30, whatever it may be, and then that is your time. Are you going to spend it watching TV shows, or are you going to spend it doing what you say that you want to do? All right, if we allocate that time for what we say we want to do, there's always enough time to do what we want to do. So there it is right there. Oh, keep crushing, hon. Keep crushing. Let's go. Get those pull-ups. That's what I'm talking about. So it's up to us. No one can allocate the time better than we can. But if we don't take the time to allocate the time and organize the time is going to be organized for us. It's going to be dictated for us. Other people are going to take the time from us. Other things are going to take the time from us. And we're going to end up, you know, in bed at night saying, darn it, you know, I wish I would have done this. I should have done this. And we're going to have like the case of the shoulda, woulda, couldas, as opposed to, man, I'm so pumped that I did that. And we can get all that. We can get the payback from that by organizing our time, by managing our time, by literally, and again, it's doing the work. It's writing everything out, managing our schedule for each particular day, and circling and identifying that free time spot and creating an appointment for exactly what we want to do during that time. And start there. And then you can get more advanced with it, obviously, as you move forward. So hope you got a ton out of this. Hope this enabled you to get more time for what you want to do on your plate. And anything I do, just let me know. Thank you so much for watching. You have an incredible rest of your day. Take care.